feeling groovy tonight.
Uh-oh.
Are you feeling groovy?
Be careful. You know what happened when she started feeling groovy.
Good. All right. The following contest is an 8-man Brady Bunch tag team match.
Oh, boy. Yeah.
Introducing first the Regal Bunch. William Regal. Zack Ryder. Primo. And Doink.
Doink is
Clown.
Where'd they dig Doink up from?
I thought if you wanted to see Doink, then you'd have to have a shovel and a flashlight. But he's here.
What? Easy now. She's feeling groovy up there.
That's the wrong show, isn't that? Partridge Family.
Don't say the Partridge Family around her.
And their opponents. The Santino Bunch. Santino Marella.
This is a dysfunctional family as well.
The Great Holly.
This really is like the Brady Bunch squaring off against the Partridge Family.
What a match that would have been.
Now this is an 8-man Brady Bunch tag team match. This is going to be interesting. And there's Florence doing a great job. Just sit right next to you here ringside.
Yes, I love this. Hi.
Well, you had a thing for blondes, you told me.
Well.
In your age bracket. As the Santino gets set to lock up with William Regal.
Yeah, I used to always compare my own family to the Brady Bunch.
All the kidding aside, though, Regal has had a serious issue with Santino in recent weeks, and I believe he's going to punish Santino.
And look at look at Florence Henderson.
He's in Regal's jacket. He's in Regal attire.
Regal is upset about it.
I can't tell her to get your robe off. She's our special guest host. Hey, wait. Look at Santino. The Cobra.
Cobra!
Have we ever seen the Cobra actually strike?
Let's go!
Oh, yeah. There you did. Cobra, cover. Hook of the leg. Oh, and Primo and Zack. And here we go. Hey.
Watch out, Florence.
Yeah, Florence, you might want to take a step back there. Up close and personal.
I can't believe we're actually seeing Doink.
Yeah, Doink's in action with Santino. Oh, and Kozlov and Primo. I got to move out of the way over here.
Move out of the way.
Oh, no. Where's the laugh track now?
The Great Khali and Doink.
Oh. What the hell? Stop.
Vladimir Kozlov just.
Look at Doink trying to body slam Khali.
Now that is humorous. Even Carol Brady's laughing at that.
Oh, wait, a Doink's got a squirt gun. Shooting something in the eyes of the Great Khali. Khali's been blinded.
I hope that's just water.
Oh, thanks for coming, Doink. Go back where you came from. Santino Bunch won.
Santino Bunch. Oh, man.
Let's hear it for the Santino Bunch, huh?
I think Santino's kind of infatuated with it.
But look at this. The Great Khali will do. The Punjabi Playboy. Oh, no.
I think the Great Khali just played tonsil hockey with Florence Henderson.
Mike Brady ever kissed Carol Brady in a Brady match.
Oh, what a match. Oh, and speaking of matches, this one is not going to be humorous at all. 6-on-1 handicap match. John Cena by himself against the Nexus. Michael, what chance does Cena have in this match? Can he survive?
Well, that's tomorrow night, but tonight on Raw, I can tell you who's in jeopardy. That's John Cena, still to come tonight, 6-on-1 handicap match with the Nexus. We're heading towards Sunday, the historic first ever Money in the Bank pay-per-view in Kansas City. Earlier tonight, we saw who's in the Raw Money in the Bank.